I'm Amelia, and you're watching Up North, the chart show that brings you the hottest tracks around Scandinavia at the moment. And as you all know by now, this chart is made up by you guys. You decide what artist ends up on what spot by casting your votes. And you do so by logging on to mtve.com/upnorth or by sending me an SMS. More on the voting later. Today we have a guest in the studio. It's a woman who has been called the Swedish Queen of R&B, Jennifer Brown. And we're going to straighten out the whole apartment thing, see what she really thinks about making videos, and yes, we'll see if she's still on our chart. Norwegian Surfer Rosa is definitely still on our chart, and this is their fifth week in a row. So, get off your couches, put on your track suits, and get ready for Surfer Rosa's workout routine, Neon Commando. Okay, Surfer Rosa there in neon pink and green. Now, last week, the band was rehearsing some of their new songs when there was a little accident. Apparently, the PA system caught on fire. Well, I'm happy to inform you that everybody in the band is okay. No word if Marianne's pink tracksuit made it through the fire yet, though. One can only hope that it didn't. All festival goers should know that Surfer Rosa will be playing at Sweden's Hootsfest Festival and at the Court Festival in Norway. Let's move on now to this week's number 16. It's Timbuktu.
We made a video for the single, and it's done in the town where I live called Malmo. I'm very happy with the video. I have three friends that make my videos, and they made this one too, and it's the best one so far.
Tolerant land, men det är sant, Göran. Du kan väl säga till George ibland som representant. Du är ju vald av folket, man. Förresten, sluta tacka dem som röker holk ibland. Jag menar, fortsätt att sparka högerns röv för fan. Akta dig för nazisterna, de får ju överhand. Som i Köpenhamn, vårt grannland. Du och ditt anhang borde inse att Skandinavien har fått kallbrand. Samma samband som Italien, Benelux. Där de goda katterna antagligen har gett upp. Österrike, Frankrike, ja listan är lång. Men Göran, du och dina ministrar, ni dissar väl dem? Eller? För världen börjar se lite väl sjuk ut. Jag hör rykten om att i Sverige är vår välfärd slut. Snälla, förvandla inte oss till ett mini-Amerika. Ger ni all makten till Bryssel blir vi hysteriska. Du, om sanningen ska fram blir jag paranoid. Jag oroar mig för barnen och deras framtida liv. Ta gigantiska kliv, men de går ju åt fel håll. Göran, lyssna noga på denna rappande brevform.
This is how you vote. On your cell phone, type up space and the SMS code for your favorite video. You'll find the SMS codes here and here. Send the messages to these numbers. 7212 blah 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 yada yada. If you don't like cell phones, you can also go to our website, mtv.com/upnorth, to vote. And remember, it's okay to vote for any number of songs. That is how you vote.
Quick lesson on how to vote there. Before that, Elin Sigvardsson from Sweden. Now, she made it onto our chart from being a challenger last week. Not bad. With her 9 weeks on our chart, Bettine Zetlitz is becoming one of the Up North veterans. Only Mew, Kwan, and of course the Rasmus have been with us longer than Bettine. Well, she hasn't done quite as well as the Rasmus, but after 9 weeks, she still managed to make it all the way to number 14, which actually is the exact same spot she was at last week.
It's a pop album with a lot of electronical moments, I would say. it's basically a very happy pop album. If you wanna live inside my head, wanna see what I said.
We have Norwegian acts back to back tonight. Bertine there at number 14, and she's followed by the hip hop act Equuses. Now, if you haven't been able to see these guys perform live yet, well then, this summer you have your chance, because they are performing at Roskilde Festival in Denmark and at the Court Festival in Norway. Well, let's check them out. Here they are at number 13.
Yeah, you probably think the song is about you, don't you?
They all walk around town thinking they cool and all that.
Yeah, you probably think the song is about you, don't you?
Hopefully you keep your head high, but not when you walk by.
Yeah, you probably think the song is about you, don't you?
Ecky says we're coming through 2002 live from Paris.
Yeah, you probably think the song is about you, don't
you? Check it's the jelly in Liberian, killing in Liberian, rappers alive with maggots to rob. Check it's the jelly in Liberian, killing it all, burying rappers alive. We got hookups, they got most hookups. Looking like, you seen pace of open this big K, at least until this day. Toast to each and all of you geeks, deserve to be slapped on the grill like you all barbecue meat. I love a hater, man. You trying to prove something? Nobody does nothing for you. Speak experience, style and flow comes naturally. At least that's what happened to me. Some of you quote the rap disease. Critics claim rap disease. The C's pick the wackest beats. Yeah, you throw punches, whacking me. Locals just wanna slap your beats right until they head start. Then smack the opposite side of it back to the starting spot.
Kick it back to the starting spot? Well, not quite. But it is time for a recap.
All I need some shadows of yours.
Om du vill leda en led oss rätt. Så många vägar i vann leder oss fred och snett. Så skärpning med, det är dags för dig att ta ditt ansvar.
Hey man, do you mind telling me where to start?
Magical, mystical, life's a ball.
Think the song is about you, don't you?
They all walk around town thinking they cool and all that.
I can see the shine, I can see the shine in you. I can see it in your eyes.
Jonas there with words streaming out of him. Very nice visual, I think. Didn't help the guys in Mew, though, because they are down two spots since last week. If you want the boys to climb back up the Up North chart, or if you want to vote for any of the other songs on our chart, then log on to mtve.com/upnorth, and this break gives you just enough time to go vote. See y'all on the other side. Welcome back, dear Up North friends. I had to take a little break, but now I am back. Jennifer Brown will be here very soon. But first, let's take a look at some more videos. This week's number 10 had the world's best-selling 12-inch vinyl in the year 2000. The track Sandstorm was a monster hit around the globe and rocketed this young Finn to DJ stardom. Of course I'm talking about Darude. And he's on our chart with the first release from his second album, called Rush. Now, with all of that in mind, you'd think that a Darude video shoot would be a gigantic production. Well, think again.
Making the video for Music was no big production, nothing. We just traveled light, me, Alex, the girl in the video, and three guys. We went to Helsinki Airport, Oslo Airport, Jean de Gaulle in Paris, and Barcelona Airport. It didn't really look like making a video until we had the finished video there, which looks, to me, perfect.
Tiggy, what's going on? Seen any good videos lately?
Of course I have, and I brought them with me.
All right, let's check it out.
Okay then. First video is from Danish pop star winner Jon. The track is titled This Side Up, just like his debut album. If you want to vote for him, his SMS code is up empty space 21. This side up, turn it down. In my world, everything is round. This side up, I will never stop. One way out, straight ahead, same way in.
I don't know about that. He's really trying to do like a Robbie Williams thing here. Mm-hmm. Clearly a very different image than his last video.
Yeah, he's really getting into those ladies. I especially love the way he wipes that older woman's chin.
Well, actually, Kiki, the big rumor going around some time ago was that he was dating a stripper in Copenhagen.
No.
Yes, that's right.
Mama.
Simone, I think she's like 35 or something. Quite an achievement for a teenage boy.
Yeah, he's like 17, isn't he? Mm-hmm. Well, from Jon dating a porn star to a video with soft porn, we move on to our next challenger video. It is from brother-sister duo Antique, and this track is titled Moromu. If you want to vote for Antique, their SMS code is up empty space 22.
Looked like he was checking his sister out on the internet, and if he was, isn't that just a little bit nasty?
Yeah, I don't know what he was doing actually.
Antique competed in the Eurovision Song Contest for Greece.
Yeah, they did, and they came in third, which is the best Greece has ever done in the Eurovision Song Contest.
Who cares about internet porn?
Yeah, he does. Well, we're going to check out our last video challenger, and it's from the Swedish band Fireside. It's for the song All You Had, and if you want to vote for it, the SMS code is up empty space 23.
An extremely suicidal looking guy there.
But how would you feel if this band was following you around?
Got a point there.
Yeah. And I'll be back with more smart things to say and more videos in soon.
Cool, let's get back to the chart.
Hooray!
Here is this week's number 9. Melody Club there at number 9 with CoverGirl. In a few minutes, Jennifer Brown will be right here in this studio. But before that, let's check out Cardigan's You're the Storm at number 8.
Oh, it's healing, bang, bang, bang. I can hear your cannons call. You've been aiming at my land. Your hungry hammer's falling. And if you want me, I'm your country. I'm a
Jennifer, thank you very much for coming in.
Thank you.
Yeah, you are going to be my VJ intern today. How does that sound?
Interesting.
Mm-hmm.
First, you're going to show the viewers how to vote.
But I don't know how to.
Oh, but that's easy. The magic of television, you just repeat after me.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, this is how you vote.
Okay, this is how you vote.
This is how you vote. On your cell phone, type up, space, and the SMS code for your favorite video. You'll find the SMS code here and here. You can also go to our website, mtv.com/upnorth, to vote. That is how you vote.
Good, now you all know how to vote. Jennifer, why don't you introduce our next song?
Okay, it's The Sounds.
That's right, and The Sounds were actually on the David Letterman show last week.
Not bad.
Mm-mm. Good. Here they are at number 7 with Rock and Roll.
1, 2, 3, 4, I want more. And 5, 6, 7, it's not okay. How come you taste so good? This time I'm really hooked. It's 10:30, it's getting late, but the night is young and I can't wait. You know I like it loud. You should know me by now. Something sweet or something strong. Seems like love no longer can turn me on. But boy need girl and girl need boy. Got a nasty habit called rock and roll. But you don't know what it's like. Yeah, I've done things you've only dreamed about more than once or twice.
welcome to Amelia Investigates. We are actually looking into an ongoing case. A few weeks back, it was brought to my attention by an observant viewer that Jennifer Brown's apartment in Week does not look like a real New York City apartment. We've gotten a lot of emails. The air conditioning doesn't look right. The doors don't open inwards. The flush handles. Jennifer, what do you have to say for yourself?
It was shot in Stockholm.
I knew it!
There's a part of me that just wants to do everything you say. But there's another part that just wants to turn around and slap your face. 'Cause every time I think you understand the way that it should be, you end up hurting me. I don't wanna fight, I don't wanna lose everything we had. But you know that sometimes the good side loses to the bad. And every time I walk away, we end up shouting in the street. Maybe bittersweet, 'cause I get weak. Then you win me over, I get weak. Coming back for more. Time is standing still right here when you're touching me. And it feels like there's no place that I would rather be. But if it doesn't feel the same to you, and I'm not getting through, I've got to know the truth. 'Cause I get weak, then you win me over. I get weak, coming back for more.
You made it all the way to number 5. Not bad.
So
tell us a little bit about that video. What was the concept for it?
Oh, the concept. The concept is about basically a relationship theme. Self-lived.
Uh-oh.
I've been there, done that. And it's about being in a relationship where you're not really able to say, no, I've had enough. I'm human, you know, and I want to have more of you. And to me, that was a new experience. I've never had that before, but I've had that. And it's a good thing because you learn so much from it. And I think weak in this scenario is actually about being strong, to be able to be weak.
Definitely. How involved are you usually in the video process?
Very much, I would say. I mean, usually you kind of throw it out and you see what happens. And this was so obvious. A relationship theme, so the whole story was already there. But Daniel Börjesson, who did the video, was very much involved and did a great job.
Great, fantastic. Well, thank you very much. We're going to throw to our number 4 video. It is Her Majesty with Funeral.
I know what's coming next. I've been through this before. No matter how I feel, you can make I'm sure. Could it really be you're the one for me? When the way you act, the things you say just makes me feel that you put the fun in a funeral. You're the one in one-dimensional. I step aside and watch me.
This week's number 4, the guys that put fun in funeral. So number 4, that means we have to take a break.
I should also say thank you very much, Jennifer, for coming in and putting up with me.
Thank you.
Maybe you shouldn't quit your day job, though.
I wasn't planning to.
Very good. We're going to take a break, and after the break, there'll be more music from our chart.
Äntligen är den här. Debutscenen med Martin Nilsson. En del av mig. Martin Nilsson.
CDON.com, din skivbutik på nätet. Var med och dela på miljonerna nu på lördag i Bingolottos månadsfinal. Då finns det massor av chanser att vinna kontanta semesterpengar. Sitt inte lottlös.
Oh. En ny sort från Verdis original.
Och det är mjuka kolor.
Det här, det är en riktig gräddkola i min smak.
Mm, den har den goda Werthersmaken.
Werthers original. Lika goda, hårda som mjuka.
I see you. I feel you. I see you.
Emotionell frustration rasar i vårvindarna runt Winslow High.
If they do it again, they will answer to me.
See? Nothing.
This is on our school website.
Your son is gay.
Can't be. Get your hand out of there.
Traditionalister står mot förnyare.
Get my supper!
Get it yourself!
Boston Public, måndagar klockan 9 i TV4.
Okay, we are back from that little break. I should say thanks to Jennifer Brown for helping out here in the studio. We've actually worked our way up to this week's number 3. This is a weird combination of news, but one of the members has just graduated high school, and another one has been chosen as one of the sexiest women in Sweden. Can you guess who it is? It's the A-Teens, of course. Here they are with Perfect Match.
You're into fashion, dinners, and art. I know the South Park series by heart. You conversate, baby, I talk trash. But even so, we're a perfect match.
Welcome, Kiki! Let's check out the last challenges, why don't we?
Yes, and first up is a video from Swedish band The Concretes. Now, if you want to vote for this video titled Can't Hurry Love, the SMS code is UpEmptySpace24.
We'll be right back.
Well, if you can't hurry love, maybe you can hurry up and play us the next video.
Yeah, I think that track was quite boring, actually. Mm. But I quite liked the video.
Really? I don't know why. It was an epileptic experience, but okay. Any more videos?
Yep. The next one is from the band Kamera. Now, the track is called At Work, and their SMS code is UPEMPTYSPACE25. Members in Kamera, they kind of look the same, don't you think?
I know, and they're singing Don't Let Boredom Get You Down.
Well, too late.
Yep, this track, does it make you want to dance?
Well, if you love any of the Challenger videos, then remember to cast your votes.
Thanks, Kiki. That was a very educational thing to point out.
Yep.
Let's get back to the chart.
No. Wait a minute. I've actually got a surprise for you.
Really?
Yes. I brought an extra Challenger this week.
Who?
Well, it is from the Danish pop band C21.
Yay!
And the track is called She Cries.
Okay.
Now, if you want to vote for C21, their SMS code is UPEMPTYSPACE26. She cries. Now, aren't you glad I brought you an extra surprise?
I am so glad. It was very heartwarming.
Yeah, wasn't it? I don't know, but what did you think about that Justin Timberlake imitation attempt?
Didn't really work out, did it? No, it looks kind of like line dancing or maybe river dance in slow motion.
Well, I wonder if they put kissing mouth a must in the casting requirements.
Probably. They definitely got what they were asking for in that check. Well, Kiki, it's time to give away some CDs.
Yes,
help
it
me
is.
Out.
Of course I will.
Yeah, Emma from Helsinki, Finland is this week's lucky winner of this stack of CDs.
And C21.
And it's signed.
It's even signed.
Mm-hmm. Emma gets this fabulous prize because she's one of the many viewers that helped form this chart by casting her vote. Now, if you want to cast a vote, you can do so by...
Yes, by logging on to our website, ntv.com/upnorth.
And Emma's into hip-hop, so she voted for this week's number 2. They're from Denmark, and they don't seem to like kittens.
Hmm.
Are there any performers or artists that you'd love to work with in the future?
A Tommy Kitten. I would really like to work with them.
Because?
They're very talented. Yeah. They make great videos. Real meaning. I mean, there's a message in every video.
The tide is high.
I really feel that. Mm. But if they won't work with us, then I think like Sade would be something.
A distant second place.
Yeah.
Mi casa es tu casa, tu ex is me, I want my time, and I got all my models, hey, just me and my familia.
Hey, Chico, just idle the car while I went into the supermercado. Cop the Cuban hat, bootleg, come back segundo, come barbecue, you know, el kebab on it, it's time no blues, bro, the vibe is killed by. Give 20s and a couple of wise words to the kids, I'm an example to them, stay in school, learn biz, tell them respect the old guy, respect the old folks.
My dinner with the Don, couscous with parmesan. Sun is about to set, Hawaiian shirt, Havana cigars. Red sky high, ladies like guitars. I'm not gonna show you where it's Pueblo, ghetto. Veteran cars, ain't no flat tires, just hold on. A week at lounge in Tangier, not the one in Vegas, nah, the one in Morocco. Cruise the Atlantic, from yours to my block. Some more hot sauce, some more sipping, some more palmas, some more baila.
Mi casa es tu casa. Tu eres mi amor más. And I got all my models here. Just me and my familia. Mi casa es tu casa. Tu eres mi amor más. And I got all my models here.
De mi Cuba, me da los buenos días, desayuno y al salir, todo el mundo ya está arriba. Oye chico, súbele el volumen, me encanta ese bolero. Y esta cola para el pan, le da la vuelta al mundo entero. Ahora ya en La Habana, viejas calles, con aire colonial, los problemas no se ocultan, pero hay dulzura al pasar. Las palmas como el Che, orgullece del paisaje, voy a cantar.
All right, the Danish guys and Outlandish there at number two. That means recap time. Even though they have Outlandish breathing down their necks, the Rasmus are still hanging on to the up north throne. Now, I got some Rasmus news for you. The guys are shooting a brand new video for the pan-Europe release of In the Shadows, and we are gonna hang out with Lori and the guys when they tape it. So in a few weeks, we should be able to show you that. But until then, you have to settle for this. Bye.
I've been watching.